الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Today I would like to talk about Imam Zainul Abideen and his book Sayfa Kamila. His name is Ali. His titles are Zainul Abideen, means the ornament of worshippers. Sayyid Sajideen means the chief of those who prostrate. Sajjad means the one who prostrates much. And Zusafanat means the one who has marks of prostration. He is the son of Imam Husayn and Bibi Shahrbanu. Now let's talk about his book Sayfa Kamila. It is a collection of 54 supplications for various occasions and 15 whispered prayers to benefit the reciter and bring spiritual relief to them. The book is often called Al-Sayfat Al-Kamilat Al-Sajjadiyya, which means the complete or perfect book of Sajjad. Its title is Al-Sayfat Al-Sajjadiyya, which simply means the book of Sajjad. It is one of the important books that we have today, and due to its importance, the scholars called it the sister of the Quran. Some important du'as are Du'a Makarimul Akhlaq and Du'a Tawbah. Makarimul Akhlaq means the honorable morals. It is Du'a number 20 of Sayfa Sajjadiyya. A wonderful du'a for those who wish to beautify themselves with good manners. Tawbah means repentance. It is du'a number 31 of Sayfa Sajjadiyya. O God, I repent to you in this position to my sins, the major ones and the minor ones, my evil deed, the hidden ones and the open ones, my errors past and recent, supplication for your parents. O God, lower before them my voice, make mild before them my temper. O God, thank them for my upbringing, reward them for honoring me, and guard them as they guarded me in my infancy. Place me not among the people who disrespect their fathers and mothers. O God, let me not forget to remember them after my ritual prayers at every time throughout my night and in each of the hours of my day. Supplication for seeking needs from God. Your hand is higher in bestowing gifts than every hand. O God, bless Muhammad and his household. Respond to my supplication. Come near my call. Have mercy on my pleading. Listen to my voice. At the Ramadan nights, he used to recite Dua Abu Hamza Thamali. One of the prominent students of Imam Sajjad was Abu Hamza Thamali and is the narrator of this beautiful dua taught by our fourth Imam, and this dua has been named after him, Salwat.